Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 17, The Boy Became a Man, which we bought right here at the item shop at the West Checkpoint. Doll Knight Volume 17, The Boy Became a Man. A tall knight wearing a blue armor glided in through the open window like an agile panther. Following him was a small boy with a cap on his head. "Princess Tia, I'm sorry I couldn't have come sooner." "Pedro, I knew you would come." The princess was smiling almost tearfully. The boy smiled back at her, blushing. The two looked at each other as if they were all by themselves in the room. "Hey, you two, do you know where you are and what you're doing?" Completely ignored by the two, the Duke shouted, sputtering and spitting. As the Duke was screaming, his aide quietly sneaked up from behind the princess. When the aide extended his arm toward her shoulder, the Blue Knight darted at him like a rock from a catapult. Slapped by the Blue Knight, the poor aide flew off and crashed into the wall. He was knocked unconscious. How could this be? Duke Gaston, looking ghastly pale, literally rolled out of the room. "Princess Tia, we must hurry. The coronation ceremony will be starting soon." "Yes." The two got out of the house and chased after the Duke. However, a scarlet shadow came down from the sky and landed in front of them with a rumble, as if to stop them from going further. "I'm sorry, but I can't let you go. For us puppet masters, credibility is everything." There was a creepy chuckle. It was the masked puppet master, Harlequin, and his red calamity. Hired by the Duke to work for him for money, Harlequin was clearly having fun. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 17, The Boy Became a Man.